the Holy Spirit. At that time, I'm going to ask you to raise your hands and do this, because the Bible says that when you lift up your hands in the sanctuary, you bless the Lord. I'm part of that blessing the Lord. This blessing is your way of saying, I give, I surrender. It's like when somebody sticks a gun in your back and you go, I surrender. This is you too. Throwing up your hands, oh God, I receive. And so as you pray, I want you to lift your hands and start saying to God, and then no thoughts, and no out of prayer, and start praying in tongues. So that you won't feel like people are just listening to you. And as we start praying in tongues, the Bible says when you pray in tongues, you're getting things well. We're going to start saying to God, we're using His will. I want to see you quit saying things in English and start saying it in tongues. And you start praying in tongues with me. And here's my last instruction before we pray. Some people said, well, how do you pray in tongues? What do you do? I got a book that will explain the whole thing. But the number one thing that hindered me from speaking in tongues was that I thought that God was going to force me out. That He was going to take control of me and I couldn't stop it. It would just flow out of me. That's not what the Bible says. The Bible says in Acts 2:4, they spoke in tongues as the Spirit gave them judgment. The Holy Spirit inspired to speak in tongues. He doesn't speak in tongues. You have to speak. You have to make a sound. You have to do something. It's very similar to when I preach tonight. I believe that God spoke perfectly, but if I would have just opened up my mouth and said, oh God, don't let it be me. You speak through me, and then I opened up my mouth and waited on God to make it fall. We'd still be looking at each other with our words with it. God didn't make me fall. That's the reason He came out in my personality. I spoke. It was me that ministered tonight. But I believe it was under the inspiration of the Holy Spirit. That's the way to make it come to you. You have to speak it by faith and believe that the Holy Spirit inspired it. And He will confirm it with you that He is inspired. I've got all this written in a book, but basically that's how it goes. And you are going to have to start, and you are going to have to. You can't talk in tongues with your mouth closed. You can't talk in tongues with English at the same time. You are going to have to twist and speak it in English, and you're going to have to make sounds in my faith and believe in the Lord, and you'll find it just flows out of you. It builds you up. This book will explain it for you. If you're ready, you can speak in tongues right now. Y'all agree? The Bible says believers will speak in tongues. I want you to say, I'm a believer.
I'm a believer.
And I will speak in tongues. Father, I thank you for all of these. Thank you especially for those who pray tonight to make Jesus their Lord. And we believe, Father, we are now the temple of the Holy Spirit. That you created us to fill us with your power and with your gift of speaking in tongues and all of the other gifts. So, Father, right now, we open up the doors of our temple and Holy Spirit, and we welcome you to come live inside of us. We want your power. We want your ability. We open up our hearts to say, come, Holy Spirit, in the mighty name of Jesus. Now, I lose the power and belonging to the Holy Spirit from one end of this group all the way around to the other. Father, we just look to the Holy Spirit to come into our lives and fill and to burn up all the faults, all the justice in our lives. Thank you, Holy Spirit, we believe you in every one of these in the name of Jesus. Now let's put your hands in here. Go thank God. Thank you. That His word is true. He promised you that He will give you the Holy Spirit. So thank you for giving you the Holy Spirit. Nobody's going to pray in tongues. Let's start praying in tongues right now, first of all. And as we speak in tongues, just be with us. Be bold. Be bold. Talk right now. In Jesus' name. Thank God. Move on. Talk right now. Be with us.
Right. Your heavenly Father, here is your heart.
God has given you doubt and unbelief. He's called you to bring it out of your spirit. Lord, have you seen you see God? I see the man of the soul of the Lord.
More life.